All right, everybody, this is your Friday video. And very seldom do we shoot an intro for a Friday video, but we're in the middle of sawing main video for Monday. So we got some, what is it, Ed?
6x6 Scotch pine.
Scotch pine. Some people call it yellow pine. Some people call it red pine. You can call it anything.
Yard pine.
And I'm sure that we'll have 100 comments of what it really is. But yeah, it's just some pines we had got in during the winter time, and we sawed up that big white pine. And let's make some six by sixes so we can make some stackers like what we have here for stacking our lumber on. And that is what we're after. So hey, let's go ahead and fire up the bus motor and get rolling here.
Do them a little. Kitties left.
Yeah, the kitties are gone.
The mommy took them back.
You probably seen it on the last video, but we're going to say it again because people are going to ask. And also, while we're on the topic of people asking, that is not our band mill.
No.
There's a band mill sitting out there.
Pretty soon, we're just going to put it at the curb. So if you need a band mill, come on.
Yeah, we'll make a good deal.
Yeah.
All right, let's get started here. Okay, let's get things started here, and let's cut you up some nice 6x6's. And this might be a 4-log video. Oh, sorry about the blade, dude. I think it's Derek is his name. He likes to watch the blade wind up, so. Anyhow, this isn't going to be much of a sawing video, but this is what we have to do. And that's how these videos are made, doing what we are doing. And these are a little bit over 8 foot, so very easy to put on. There's not much room here. I gotta get that job. Let's see what Mr. Laser has to say here. As long as I have enough room to take another cut on the other side, we'll be in good shape. I'm just cutting this heavy. I'm not going to get really anything recovered off of these ones. Beautiful. Just take a piece of sheeting off for the heck of it. I should have enough room to get down to 6 inches. And if we have a little bit of weight on it, it's not going to hurt anyway.
Little smaller logs, we call it.
on here. I'm going to try to run this back off. I don't know if I can back up or not. I'm going to try it. There we go. Had a big old nutty on it. Let me try to get rid of that right now. Yeah, let's get that off of there. Okay, I hope that clears my wheels. Clears my noses, let's see. Barely, but it's going to. Take it down to 6. That might be a little bit of fun to turn this thing with that big old goober sticking down. Is there a piece of bark stuck in there? Oh well, we're going with it. Disgusting. Alright, let's get down to 6. Just take it off. Take it off. Good enough. Got somebody pulling out with some slab wood, which is a good thing. We do sell a decent amount, but it seems like we never get caught up. probably get some 1x6 off the other faces. Alright. You know the process back to the knees. I just press the button and I write the numbers down and I can go play them. Please share it with somebody, and also if you are subscribed, make sure you're still subscribed, because I'm getting people telling me that YouTube has removed them. So do me a favor and do that, and like I said, share it with somebody and let's get this channel grow, and I'll catch you on the next one. Hopefully we're solving something a little bit more interesting. All right, bye-bye.